Portugal is a beautiful and diverse country that provides a wealth of opportunities for those looking to launch their own businesses. Regardless of your interests, agricultural, medical, tourist, or technology, Portugal offers a competitive edge and a particular market. We have shortlisted top 5 small business ideas for you. 1. Dairy farm. A dairy farm is a particular type of agricultural business that uses cows, goats, sheep, or other animals to produce and sell milk and other dairy products. One of the most well-liked and lucrative segments of the agricultural business is dairy farming, particularly in countries where there is a significant market for dairy products like cheese, butter, cream, etc. For a dairy farm, you will need to find a decent plot of land with enough space for grazing, housing, milking, and storing your animals and products. In addition, you must ensure that the land has access to facilities like power, water, and transportation. If you plan well and manage effectively, opening a dairy farm in Portugal may be a fulfilling and profitable business venture. 2. Greenhouse farming. A kind of agricultural business known as greenhouse farming is cultivating crops in a controlled environment, typically under clear or translucent structures. Vegetables, fruits, flowers, and other high-quality and valuable products can be grown year-round in greenhouses. Additionally, the effects of pests, illnesses, and unfavorable weather on crop productivity can be reduced through greenhouse farming. It is important that you conduct market research on the demand and competition in Portugal for your greenhouse products. Portugal has the potential to benefit economically and sustainably from greenhouse farming. 3. Travel and tourism services. A business that offers a range of travel and tourist-related services, including accommodation, transport, tours, guides, and more, is known as a travel and tourism services business. Additionally, travel and tourism services can operate in a variety of marketplaces, including local, regional, and global ones. It will be necessary for you to build a business model that outlines how you will add value for your clients and make money. If you plan properly and work well, the tourist sector in Portugal can offer lucrative and fulfilling business opportunities. However, you will face some challenges such as strong competition, seasonal demand, client satisfaction, environmental concerns, etc. 4. Open a dental clinic. A dental clinic is a particular kind of healthcare facility that offers a range of oral health-related treatments, including the detection, treatment, and prevention of dental illnesses and disorders. Dental clinics can also focus on various customer categories, including kids, adults, senior citizens, etc. For your dental clinic, you will need to choose a location that is suitable and has enough parking, visibility, space, and accessibility. Additionally, you must confirm that the location meet to Portugal's laws governing dental clinics and maintain sanitary standards. In Portugal, opening a dentistry clinic can be a lucrative and fulfilling economic business. 5. Open IT house. A business that offers a range of information technology services, including cloud computing, data analytics, software development, web development, mobile app development, cybersecurity, and more, is known as an IT house or company. IT houses or companies can serve a variety of industries and sectors, including entertainment, healthcare, and education. In Portugal, an IT company might be a creative and lucrative business option, but there will also be challenges, such as keeping up with the rapid advancements in technology, meeting customer expectations, cybersecurity concerns, etc. If you like this video and want to get more useful ideas in different fields of life, then like and subscribe to our channel.